There will soon be a new competition and recreation center in North Charleston. A grand opening is set for next Wednesday. The North Charleston Athletic Center has three indoor gymnasiums, as well as a community meeting and event space. The $14 million facility also features four volleyball courts, six pickleball courts, and six full-size wrestling mats. Officials say the new facility is a win for the youth of the community.